I'm Valerie. I'm a pet care advisor. This is my cat, Sawyer. And today we're going to talk to you about how you can use loose catnip to rejuvenate your old cat toys. If your cats are as spoiled as mine are, you probably have cat toys all over the house. I have baskets in just about every room. And there's toys that my cats have clearly just even forgotten about. So what you can do from time to time is rejuvenate the cat toys, add a little zip back in by marinating them in a jar with the loose catnip. Catnip toys, catnip-filled toys, sometimes come loose out of the package like this, or they come with the plastic. When it has the plastic package, this seems to seal in the aroma of the catnip, so they stay fresh a little bit longer. But after they've been out and around the house a little while, they do start to just lose the appeal. So what you can do is gather up your cat toys, leave some of them out, obviously, for them to play with, but the other ones, take a group of them, put them in a glass jar. This is just a sun tea jar that actually leaked, so I wasn't going to use it for sun tea anymore. I put some cat toys in here, and I put probably about, I don't know, a quarter cup of the loose catnip in here with it. Put the lid back on, and this has been marinating for about 3 weeks now. So what I would do is then take out the freshly rejuvenated cat toys. What do you think of that? And put those out in the baskets and then put another group in here. So you always have a rotating stock of toys that are getting marinated in the catnip to increase their appeal. Sawyer's a little upset about being here today, so he doesn't really care about the catnip smell. What is catnip, you might want to know? Catnip is an herb. It's in the mint family. It grows naturally in North America and Canada. A lot of places do, you know, cultivate it for commercial use. It's dried. They typically use the flowers and leaves, and you can see it's just a dried herb, and it's what they stuff into the catnip toys, but you can buy it in these containers as small as a half an ounce all the way up to 4 ounces if you have a lot of cats and you're going to be using this frequently. There's also organic varieties of catnip if you prefer an organic source. Basically, the effects of catnip do not affect all cats. There are some cats that genetically just don't have the predisposition to be affected by catnip. Also, very young kittens and older cats tend to not feel the effects of catnip. For cats around 4 years old, like Sawyer, the effects can range from gentle rubbing and maybe licking and eating the catnip, the loose catnip, to some cats do have more of a violent tendency with it, where they might pick fights with other cats. They get a little bit excitable. All of the effects, however, only last about 10 minutes, and then they're completely gone. There's no harmful effects. There's no lasting effects. So it is something, it's a safe treat that you can give your cats if you choose to. So anyway, this is just a way that you can actually get some more life out of your existing cat toys using loose catnip, and I hope you found this helpful. Thank you.